In a surprising turn of events, a cyclist involved in an incident with a 5-year-old girl in Belgium has successfully sued the girl's father for sharing a video of the incident online. The incident, which occurred on Christmas Day in 2020, was captured on video and showed the cyclist knocking the young girl into the snow. The father, Patrick Mpeza, uploaded the video, expressing his frustration over the cyclist's lack of remorse. While Patrick initially sought an apology from the cyclist, he later took legal action, leading to a suspended sentence for the cyclist and a compensation order to pay Patrick 1 euro. However, a year later, the cyclist returned to court, this time suing Patrick for defamation, claiming that the viral video's backlash had severely impacted his life, leaving him afraid to leave his home.